You know, folks started dancing to country music a long time ago. And it all started back in West Texas, when they'd gather at somebody's house on a Saturday night and have a big dance. And the fella that created the whole thing was Bob Wills. Now, Bob played the fiddle, and for the longest time, he did it all by himself. But he finally made enough money to hire a band. One guitar. But he didn't stop there, because he went on to create and organize the biggest and most famous Western dance band in the whole world, Bob Wills and the Texas Playboys. Song just like we started it, with the immortal sound of the Bob Wills fiddle and the immortal song Faded Love.